You don't have to smoke cigars for long before you realize that cheap matches or plastic convenience store lighters won't be good enough. In fact, you should never light a cigar with a cigarette lighter or cigarette matches. You can easily ruin a good cigar with these. You need a lighter specific to your cigar smoking needs. The tobacco used in cigarettes is dry tobacco, but the tobacco in a cigar is moist. You need fuel for the lighter that won't damage your cigar's taste. For example, butane. And the size of the flame needs to be wider to give you a more even light. Welcome to the TITA Top 10. I am your host, Andrea Toth, as we count down the top 10 cigar lighters on Amazon. So, use this guide to pick out the perfect cigar lighter for your budget and preferred flame. Don't forget to hit subscribe and click the bell to be notified of new content. Number 10 on our list is Xikar Ultra, combo lighter and cutter. If you are looking for a device that fulfills both cutting and lighting functions in a single portable package, you could do much worse than Xikar's Ultra Combo. Featuring an ultra-slim design, the cutter is only slightly thicker than a credit card, while the lighter is sleek and narrow. Both clip together thanks to their magnetic construction, and rivets on the cutter fit nicely into the lighter's screw holes. This prevents either from sliding around for a secure hold. However, you can use them independently, if you choose, as they don't appear out of place on their own. The Ultra's cutter has a very sharp double guillotine with engraved measurements on the side. This helpful detail allows you to measure any cigar ring gauge from 24 to 56. However, the cutter can even remove the cap from a 70RG cigar. Ninth position goes to ST DuPont Hooked, most portable. Of all the premium brands, ST DuPont represents some of the most iconic luxury lighters. That said, DuPont recently added an affordable lighter to its repertoire, which surprised many enthusiasts when news broke out. The ST DuPont Hooked Red Matte Lighter offers the elegant simplicity of the famous French brand in a no-nonsense lighter. This lighter owes its name, Hooked, literally hooked, to its ring that can be easily attached, for example, to a bunch of keys or to a belt. Its pretty red color and pure line will make the effect every time you go out to light your cigar or offer your flame to a nicotine lover. It will be a good gift idea for Father's Day or a birthday. It earns its name thanks to its large hole in which you can loop a supplied keyring. We've taken to attaching ours to the end of an Albert chain when wearing a waistcoat. Sitting on number 8 is ST DuPont Lean 2 Premium Soft Flame. Alongside the Montblanc Meisterstück, the ST DuPont Lean 2 lighter is the ultimate expression of luxury. Although not necessarily made solely for cigars, it tends to be associated with them more than cigarettes or pipes. Handmade in France, they can be bought with a Chinese lacquer finish, bare metal, or with a 007 theme, as well as other novelties. Like a Zippo, an ST DuPont Lean 2 has a distinctive sound when it's opened, which should be as clear as ringing a bell. Colibri Quantum Precise Multiflame wins our number 7th position. Most torch lighters will have their multiple jets aligned side by side or in a square. However, Colibri have approached things differently with their Quantum lighter. Instead, the two outer jets are angled inward to provide you with a more precise burn. When it was released, it was the first triple jet lighter of its kind. In fact, we have yet to discover another like it. If you want the convenience of a multi-jet lighter without losing out on precision, you ought to consider the Colibri Quantum. This one might be your favorite, but ST DuPont Defy Extreme, most durable, sits on number 6. Although we'll regularly try out new and exciting lighters, we always end up drifting back to our trusty Defy Extreme. Despite its modern and futuristic design, the Defy Extreme is designed to be durable and long-lasting. The Defy Extreme lighter model of the ST DuPont brand is not like the others. It is a true marvel of technology. By its shape, this lighter is very chic and very robust. It's made of liquid metal, which allows it to resist a very low temperature, but also at a heat of up to 45 plus Celsius. Its ignition is done by an electronic mechanism to accutate a single flame, adjustable as desired. The torch of the lighter can also withstand strong winds and guarantees its user a perfect flame intensity in all situations. It certainly endured a lot of punishment from us, and it just keeps going. Its mechanism is very ergonomic and comfortable to use. On one side, you have the trigger, which clicks into the body. Meanwhile, the other side shows a full-length fuel gauge that's easy to check on a regular basis. Our list wouldn't be complete without Zycar Volta, tabletop lighter, on the fifth position. For those who like to smoke at their desks, at home, or want to equip their man cave, a tabletop lighter is the perfect addition. Like the Scorpion tabletop cutter, the Zycar Volta is a sturdy beast that can enshrine your home environment. This huge cylinder is as heavy as it looks and feels weighty in the hand. Its oversized push button launches a powerful quad jet flame that will light any cigar within moments. It also features a handy fuel gauge at the back with a hardy reservoir. Although this is totally impractical for taking out with you, it's a great option to have at home and looks fantastic next to the Scorpion table cutter mentioned above. It's easy to imagine this next to a beautiful desk humidor for a relaxing cigar between meetings, if you're the boss, or after a long day. Sturdy and impressive, it's the perfect statement to have at home or in the office. Fourth on the list is Nub Ignition Triple Torch. Tabletop lighter. The B is the button, exclaimed our editor in uncharacteristic overenthusiasm when he first tested the Nub Ignition. While this tabletop lighter may come across as a bit of a gimmick at first, it's actually a really good lighter. Indeed, the B of Nub is the trigger for this bulky lighter, which clicks to release the three jet flames in unison. Nice and sturdy, it sits comfortably on your desk and looks right at home in both contemporary and traditional environments. Furthermore, it also ages surprisingly well. Although you might expect that its white finish or black tobacco leaf will eventually wear, it hasn't budged since we first got it a few years ago. Every time it has got a little grimy, all the dirt just wiped off with a damp sponge. Third place goes to Calibri Rally, rugged lighter. Rally is a jet flame cigar lighter with an easy-to-use single-action ignition. The extra-large capacity fuel tank provides 50% more capacity than our average single jet lighter, and is positioned vertically on the right side for a quick and easy fuel reading. The flame level is effortlessly adjusted with oversized fuel adjuster wheels. The Pacmar pattern on the body gives you a sure grip. Rally is still a top-notch lighter that performs well. Simply pulling down the latch on the side reveals the jet flame, which activates with a satisfying click. Being a single torch flame, you won't get the same power as the quantum listed above. Nevertheless, it provides you with accurate precision and an easy lighting process. Second on our log is ST DuPont Lean 8, affordable premium. An affordable alternative to the Lean 2, the Lean 8 has a more contemporary and streamlined construction. With its glossy liqueur finish, it's narrower and more lightweight than the robust Lean 2, while still offering the same quality that you'd expect. Lighter in weight than traditional lighters, it features a sleek design, compact size, and soft, silky touch, which combine to give it an unrivaled look and utterly sensual ergonomics. Its adjustable flame is also highly appreciated, as is its refillable design, which respects the environment like all ST DuPont lighters. Its smooth roller and metallic features contrast nicely with the lacquer for a luxurious finish. Although some may argue that classic flames are less convenient than torches, others prefer the control and lower temperature that this offers. Furthermore, DuPont will service your Lean 8 lighter for a mere 47 euros directly from their workshops in France. First on our list is Calibri Firebird Quad Flame. Budget lighter. Finally, not everyone's budget can allow for premium goods, and sometimes you want a lighter that won't make you become teary-eyed if it gets lost. If you're looking for something that sits within the $15 price point, you can't go wrong with Calibri's Firebird. Released in 2016 by Firebird, Calibri's value accessories brand, the Quad Burner has been a huge success. At a low price, the user gets a reliable and a powerful quad flame. This flamethrower comes with a safety cap that just needs flicking before depressing the button to activate it. Originally, the Firebird was launched as a limited run for Asylum Cigars, which is the version that we use. However, its success proved that it would be released as a standalone model shortly afterwards. The base is slightly wide for a bottom-heavy design, meaning that it won't fall when standing up.